The family of a 3-year-old victim of child abuse in Stockton is now being blocked from burying that child. Her father's girlfriend is charged with her death. And more on that story from KCRA 3's Rich Ibarra.
She bought her the dress, and then so happens that the dress has a Virgen de Guadalupe, just because that was her name, Guadalupe. Mm-hmm.
Victoria Torres holds up the white gown she bought for her granddaughter, Lupe Correa, the gown that she will be buried in. But Lupe's body can only be claimed by her father, Beto Correa, who had custody and in whose care she died. And now Beto has disappeared.
And we want to know if there's something that we can do to get this baby, because we need closure. She's got a lot of brothers and sisters.
I want to talk to him, tell him Beto, step back, let me put her to rest. But I don't know where he's at.
Go get the little dress.
There's nothing you can do at this point, even to...
No, but I'm the mother.
Get the little dress.
And I haven't even seen her yet.
Maria Betancourt was arrested yesterday, and police say trauma was the cause of Lupe's death.
Suffice it to say, it would take some amount of force to cause the type of injury that we're talking about.
Stockton police have not charged Betancourt with murder. Instead, she's facing 3 charges of child abuse, as well as a charge of torture. If convicted of torture, she could be sentenced to life.
It's sad that it had to end up this way.
Daniel Hurtado raised Lupe from a baby and is the foster dad to her 2 other sisters, but was forced to give up Lupe to her natural father. However, he saw signs of abuse and contacted Child Protective Services.
Yeah, I took pictures of her handprint right here, and I called CPS. CPS came and took pictures too.
It wasn't fair. It should not happen to her. Mm-hmm. She should have been here with us. And if she was, it would have never happened.
In Stockton, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
County Child Protective Services says it can't comment on abuse allegations because of confidentiality rules. Meantime, Maria Betancourt faces arraignment tomorrow on those abuse charges.